and now I am playing Deathloop on the PS5. And I suck terribly at this game. I honestly do. I don't have any powers because I lost them and I haven't gained any more. So I'm just going to go with the machete. Hold on, you have a... Where's your gun? You have one of the revolvers. There it is. The Fourpounder. Snap your neck, woman. Yeah, I'm going to be doing Colt Vaughn, the guy here I'm playing as now, against Billy Lake from Dishonored at some point. Mine now. I love this thing. Just shreds through Eternalists. With a rapier. I also have this weapon. I don't know what the weapon's called. Come here. No, come on, investigate. Bitch. I just mainly just shoot people in this. I'm not good enough to be stealthy. You need to watch someone like oh, that's a grenade. You need someone like Voyager's Revenge to see someone play good good Deathloop or Sly or just anybody other than me. Need to be is up there. so I can just run back and just they can just get destroyed. Grenade. I don't seem to be able to respawn. I used to be able to come back like twice. Seem to have lost that. That is how much I suck at Deathloop. I want to be good at this game, but I just can't. I might do a gameplay of I might do a gameplay of playing as Juliana, but otherwise, nah. I'm still gonna do a bit more of this just to get a bit more gameplay.
I was just thinking. Why are you helping? It's fun. You know, I was going to tell you something about Harry, but if you don't want me to, I don't. Oh, you don't want that. You're looking for purpose. Don't rush it.
Time to shiv this bitch. No, you don't. Oh god, I took a lot of damage there. I can't even see when I'm getting hit. Oh, fuck me. There you are, that's where I was getting hit from. The designs of these enemies kind of reminds me of We Happy Few. Oh, there you are. Fuck you. So yeah, this has just been me playing terribly at Deathloop. I want to be good at this game, but I just can't. There's no way of me improving at this. It is fun as hell, but I'm never going to be good at it. So yeah, thanks for watching. And I'll see you in my next vid. Bottle.